Okay, here's a quick video for new Blender users, and this is kind of about navigating the scene and how you can use some of it to tell stories within the scene using this kind of rendering. I have the display mode off as you've seen in the other lessons. So, wheel mouse in and out, hold down the control key with the wheel mouse, and I can go left and right, or the shift key with the wheel mouse, and I can go up and down. These are really useful. Or, of course, on the numpad, 1, 3, 7, I mean, if that's 5, and then 7. Gives you different views. You can also hold down control, like here's one. Let's see, let me move that down a little bit. Well, that's one. There's three, and here's control three. It looks at it from the other side, like that. But one mode that I don't use for editing, but if you press Shift F in here, you can actually navigate around in the scene. Not even holding anything down. I'm just moving the mouse up and down, left and right. It's kind of like a flight simulator kind of thing. Or now if I use the wheel mouse, it kind of flies in, and then if I move right, it kind of flies around like that, right? So you see the effect. And so the point is that in this case, let me go, maybe I'm telling a story about something and I'm using this full screen mode without anything indicated. Well, let me just press Alt A. Let me start the scene. So there's my tornado, and then I'm going to press Shift F while I'm in here. So while I'm in here, I can narrate the scene, and move along in the scene. And so, not having to set any animation curves or anything like that, I can just kind of plan in advance, maybe practice a few times like this. And then you can tell your story as you go along. So maybe you're navigating a scene, but you want to practice a few times, as you can see, because that's what happens if you don't. So it's really useful, just Shift F on the keyboard. Okay, well, that's it for now, and I'll see you in the next lesson.